I'm BJ Glosson here with AFLFanZone.com with here big play Reggie Gray. Tonight, got the dub. You secured your spot for the 2 seed as long as Philadelphia loses tonight. Do seeds matter to you guys, or do you just worry about getting to the playoffs?
It was all about getting to the playoffs. You want to be the champion, you're going to have to play anybody at any time anyway. So we knew we just wanted to, you know, go into the playoffs with momentum. Right now we got Philly. Regardless, Philly win or lose, we're playing Philly, so, you know, we're just trying to go out there and get a victory.
If you had a choice as to whether to play home first or home away, which one are you choosing?
I would prefer to play home, you know, but, you know, it's not my decision. It's the coach's decision if Philly loses, you know, but home or away, I mean, we got to go win the game anyway, both games, with the aggregated score. So, you know, at this point, it really don't matter. We just got to just go out there and perform wherever we're at.
It looks like Albany is going to rest Tommy Grady, which means that all Arvell did tonight was pad the stats for MVP. Do you think he deserves MVP, or do you think it's up in the air?
What type of question is that? Of course he deserves MVP. I mean, I think at this point, overall touchdowns, I think he leads the league. And we're going to the playoffs with possibly being the number 2 seed. I mean, give it to the man. You know, he's fought hard. He's been through a lot. You know, won a championship last year, and this year he's been grinding. He's been leading our team, you know, first winning record for the Valor ever, you know, so 7-5. So, I mean, give it to him. He deserves it.
Speaking of winning record ever, first winning record in franchise history, does that mean something to you, or is it just another stat on the board?
I mean, you always want to be the first to do something, and obviously finishing with a winning record for the first time is great, you know, but it's really about, at the end of the day, winning a championship. As you see, last year our record wasn't so great. We won a championship. So the record doesn't mean anything unless we win a championship, you know, in my eyes.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.